This is the Skoda Kamiq. Skoda's baby of their SUV range. This is an automatic 1.5 litre 4-cylinder turbo. They're your basic wheels, don't know, around maybe 17 or 18s. Seven speed automatic. Skoda written in the back. I don't see why most cars, some cars nowadays have fake exhausts. This is quite a lot for a small SUV. Lots of leg room, plenty of leg room for me. Nice size touchscreen. That's all there is to say. Here we are. Ready to go?
Ready to go.
Get reversing camera. Why did he get this?
Because I had a Yeti and I like the size. They stopped making Yetis, so I have this one. It's 1.5, it's automatic. Everything anybody could need.
What about the C-Class Estate or the X3?
This is preferable for me because we've got a small garage and we needed to go in the garage.
How did you get this?
I went to the dealer, looked around, decided right size for us, and we got a price, and we bought it. I didn't look at any other car, any other range, because I've always liked Skodas.
And now I see why I had a lot of Skodas.
Sorry, could you repeat the question?
And now I know I have a lot of Skodas.
Yep, I've had 8 Skodas. Octavias. One Yeti.
And how many Octavias?
6. One superb. What I like especially about it is it's got a little hole here for my gym key and my phone and pound coins for my shopping trolley.
Nails are turbocharged.
You did. Where are you going, pal?
Yeah, another good feature about this is you can customise the cockpit.
You can. So I have a map, a visual view of speed and gear that I'm in, how much fuel I have left in the tank, and how many miles per gallon I'm using at the moment. Temperature and time.
Yesterday, when me and my mum were going to drop something off,
mm-hmm.
I was going to tell her to floor. I was just about to tell her to floor it until I saw the speed limit.
Yes.
Turn the indicators on, it's just like the Audis.
It's exactly the same as the Audi. Yeah. The moving light. Which of course I don't get any pleasure from in here.
You don't get any pleasure from what?
Seeing the light, because I can't see it.
Brightens of my day. From a manufacturer that's actually good, and you also want something that's small and very compact.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is the one to go for. Yeah, it's nice and very, very spacious.
Back quite easily without hitting his head on the ceiling.
Yeah, I mean, we just passed the Skoda dealership. So I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.